Global Education Media presents Education Report on TV, the television program that promotes educational events and activities across the country for parents, students, practitioners in educational fields across categories, government officials, particularly those saddled with the responsibility of managing education, and the general public. It also covers programs and activities in the educational sector, such as awards and opening ceremonies, school inter-house sports, collaborative engagement with NGOs, as well as corporate organizations. Plus, vocational and technical education, institution for people with special education needs, individual contribution towards the growth and development of education while celebrating success in the educational sector at all levels. Please contact 0803-323-2771 or 0812-120-1359. Education Report on TV, promoting excellence in education on television.
On the 20th of August 1955 in Lagos State, a baby girl named Folushade Omolara was born into the family of late Chief S.O. Adenubi, the legendary headmaster of Holy Trinity Primary School, Ebutero in Lagos. She attended the Holy Trinity School and Girls Secondary Grammar School, Gbagada, now Eva Adelaja Secondary School. She then proceeded to Bournemouth College of Technology in England for her A-levels and the University of Lagos, where she obtained the Bachelor of Science Chemistry. And for a master's degree, she attended the Lagos State University, Ojo. On the home front, she married her heartthrob, Mr. Olaiwola Irubobo of blessed memory. Mrs. Folushade Omolara Irubobo Ni Adenubi started her working career in the Lagos State Civil Service in 1982 as a higher executive officer in the State House of Assembly, where she served as a legislative clerk. She later converted into the administrative cadre in 1983, from where she began a tour of duty that took her through various ministries and agencies such as the Ministry of Works, Environment, Finance and Information, to mention but a few. She steadily rose in status and service as she became assistant director and later director between 1999 and 2001. In recognition of her sterling qualities, she was in 2005 redeployed to the sensitive position of the Director, Service Matters, Office of Head of Service. Omolara Irubobo had an impressive career progression and enriched professional and work experiences, having attended various courses, seminars and workshops home and abroad. She became the Permanent Secretary, Ministry of Education in the year 2008. And according to her colleagues and the members of staff of the Ministry of Education, Mrs. Irubobo is a very hard-working, diligent, committed and passionate officer. Little wonder so many achievements were recorded during her tenure in the ministry. Consequently, after serving in the civil service in various capacities, Mrs. Omolara Irubobo bowed out of office with a loud ovation. Family, friends, colleagues and well-wishers all gathered together to celebrate with this great icon who has touched the lives of many during her service year. Was celebrated with pomp and pageantry as she also marked her 60th birthday. On the first day of the program, dignitaries from the state, amongst whom were the Deputy Governor of Lagos State, Mrs. Olurati Adepule, the former Commissioner for Education in the state, Mrs. Olayinka Oladunjoye, and the former Head of Service, Lagos State, Mrs. Olusheyi Williams, and members of the Lagos State Education family were all present to felicitate with the celebrant.
My heart is full of joy and gratitude to the Almighty God as I can state with an amiable and astute administrator, a woman of repute, a leader indeed, a role model, a dedicated, hardworking and industrious mother who is retiring today from the state civil service after a long meritorious service years to the development of our dear state.
The chaplain of Christ the Light Church, Reverend Dr. Veras, showered the celebrant with God's blessings.
By the grace of God today, you are truly a consultant of knowledge. God will continue to use you greatly. And that's why I say, God is yet to finish with you. He has just started with you. If you see so, sky can never limit you. Retirement can never limit you. Because some often think retirement is the end of everything. But retirement at times creates platform for greater opportunity. That will be your experience in Jesus' name.
In a goodwill message, the former Commissioner for Education in the state, Mrs. Olayinka Oladunjoye, described Omolara Irugbogbo as dependable, resourceful, and a hard-working woman of valor.
Ms. Omolara Irugbogbo comes across as a woman that is blessed. She's very cerebral, highly dependable. Give her an assignment and you can go to sleep. When I came to the Ministry of Education, I had loads of apprehension. But those apprehensions were put to rest. Working with Ms. Irugbogbo, she made my stay very memorable. And I want to say a big thank you for that opportunity.
Her son, Gobiola Irugbogbo, made it known that his mother is indeed a pillar in the lives of her children.
I'm happy today. Knowing God bless you, God will direct you. When you have a hardworking, caring, loving woman like my mom, whenever there's any issue, I run back to her. My problems and my other siblings' problems are always solved. Mommy, I'm sure we'll find a big way to pay you back. Because you've been a pillar in our lives.
The Deputy Governor of Lagos State, Mrs. Idiat Olumoti Adebule, commended Mrs. Irugbogbo's loyalty and dedication to the cause of Lagos State.
The state government appreciates your contributions and input to the development of our dear state in the past 35 years. We are proud of you as a dedicated, loyal, diligent, reliable, responsible, efficient, and committed civil servant. As an experienced administrator and leader, you succeeded in fostering good relationships with all the staff, creating an atmosphere of peace and harmony amongst all members of staff. I commend your loyalty and dedication to the cause of Lagos State. We shall see you serving the government and people of your just state without blemish.
With so much joy, the celebrant appreciated everyone she worked with while in service.
I'd like to start with Sule. We work together and then to the glory of God. We are living enduring footsteps behind us. This is Education District, Osai, Lasbeg, Quality Assurance, NUP Chairman, Anchors Option, and particularly my main office, which is the ministry. To all the directors, the junior officers who have been very wonderful, who have been supporting, I thank you all.
The day was spiced up with the reading of a citation, cultural and song presentation, the cutting of the cake, and the presentation of gifts.
Hallelujah! He's the mighty God!
Report on TV spoke to some of the guests present and they spoke highly of the celebrant.
Mrs. Irugbogbo is a beautiful person, beautiful in and out, very frank, very down to earth, very, very hardworking. You heard people when they said she will get to the office at 8 a.m. That is a very rare treat. despite the fact that she doesn't live near Alausa, she made it a point of duty.
She's a wonderful person, hardworking, honest, dedicated, and has passion for whatever she's doing.
The celebrant is a mentor. She's my senior, and she's the one that sets the standard that we are trying to emulate. She's very good, she's very hardworking, and she trained us so well that I have no doubt that I will be able to meet her standard.
We appreciate her as a mother. I call her a great mentor because I've learned so much from her. Indeed, she's a good leader, wonderful leader that would always put you on your toes. She's quite firm and fair, and that's something I appreciate about her.
She's a wonderful woman. She's a motivator. She's a mentor. And she's also very truthful. She only keeps things inside, but she tells you as it is. And from there, she forgets it. And she carries on with you.
Mrs. Erogbogbo is a mother to everyone. She is concerned for all. She has become a household name, a mentor, someone you can follow, someone that is of good example. And in fact, she has passion for education.
Let me sum up everything about her. She's a mother. As a mother, you know, a mother cares for the children. A mother provides for the children. A mother is always there for the children. That is Ms. Omolari Okoko.
We had this official relationship on how to conduct exams in Lagos State, and she was a key motivator for us.
Our relationship has been very cordial because Ms. Erogbogbo is a wonderful, loving woman, very hardworking, and she impacted on us positively. She has taught us a lot.
I see her more of a mentor, and I see her as a leader that has vision and purpose, and a leader that is always willing to raise, you know, people that will be like her, even better than her.
She's been a caring, loving, kind-hearted mother. My mom has been good. She loves people, and people love her a lot. She's been the best thing that has ever happened to our lives, and I enjoy all the little time I get to spend with her.
She shared with Education Report on TV her happiest moment in service.
My happiest moment when I was appointed a permanent secretary, and I give glory to God. I served, and I'm going without any blemish, so it's to the glory of God. I just say thank you, Father.